students, so today I am going to start with my new chapter, that is people who help us. Okay, so this chapter is for class first. So my dear students, there are many people who help us directly or indirectly. Okay, let's have some of the names who help us. People who help us. Okay. People who help us. So number one, we have farmers. So what is the work of farmers? They grow crops for us. Okay, so the food which we eat, from where we are getting these food? These food are we are getting from farmers. Okay, then we have cobbler. Cobbler, you wear slippers, okay, shoes. So who make these shoes and slippers for us? Cobbler. They make shoes for us. Okay, then we have plumber. Plumber, okay. So what is the work of plumber? They repair leaking pipes. Then we have fourth one in our life, that is soldier. Soldier. So what is the work of soldiers? Okay, they protect. They protect our country. Okay, the work of soldier is they protect our countries from enemies or from other country. Okay, then we have fifth number, carpenter. So what is the work of carpenter? They make furniture for us. Okay, then we have shopkeeper. What is the work of shopkeeper? I hope now you understood the work of shopkeeper. Yes, you are thinking right. They sell grocery items to us. Okay, then we have tailor. Okay, the work of tailor, the clothes we are wearing, okay, and whatever clothes we are wearing, they are stitches by the tailor. Okay, now we will learn about some people who help us directly at our home and some people who help us indirectly, or you can say who help us outside our home. My dear students, now we have two people who help us. Number one, people who help us at our homes, and number second, people who help us at our outside our homes. Okay, so first we will learn about those people who help us at our home. Number one, we have milkman. Milkman. So what is the work of milkman? They deliver milk at our home. Okay, so the milk which you drink, okay, from where we get them? from the milkman. Then we have postman. Postman, okay. Now, postman, they deliver letter. They deliver letters and parcels at our homes. Okay. Then we have third number, electricians. Electrician. So what is the work of electrician? They repair, they fixes electrical wire or machine. Okay, so these are the people who help us directly. Or you know, when something is when we need milk, we can call the milkman for milk. If something happened in the electrical wire, we call the electrician. And postman deliver parcels and letters to our homes. Now there are some people who help us outside our homes. So who are those? Number one, we have doctor. What is the work of doctor? Doctors, what they do? They treat us when we are ill, यानी कि ill मतलब बीमार पड़ना, ठीक है? यानी कि जब हम बीमार होते हैं, तो who help us? Doctor help us and they give us medicine and they make sure that we get well soon. Okay? Then we have policeman. Policeman. Okay? Now they protect our neighborhood. Okay? And they also protect us from thieves. Okay? Then at the last we have mechanic. What is the work of mechanic? They repair our cars, or they repair our bicycle, scooter, scooty, many more things. Okay, so these are the people who help us, and each and every work is important. Okay, whether we are cleaning a street, whether we are a professor, whether we are a doctor. So at whatever profession we are in, each and every work is important and we should respect each and every work. So my dear students, I hope you understood the chapter very well, and please read it in your note from your notebook. For the time being, thank you and Jai Hind.